Having Muhammad Ali in my life somehow sustained my dad's breath for me. Just a little while longer, 51 years longer, until now. I am forever grateful that our union on this earth together allowed for me a continuum of shared understanding, preserved confidentialities, and the comfort of living in his hometown of Louisville, Kentucky for the past 6 years.